Gretchen Esther Whitmer is an American politician serving as the 49th governor of Michigan. A member of the Democratic Party, she served in the Michigan House of Representatives from 2001 to 2006 and in the Michigan Senate from 2006 to 2015. Born and raised in Michigan as the daughter of two lawyers, Whitmer graduated from Forest Hills Central High School near Grand Rapids, Michigan State University, and the Michigan State University College of Law. She ran unsuccessfully for the state house in the 1990s before being elected in 2000. In 2006, she became a state senator, a position she kept until term limits forced her to step down in 2015. She was the Senate's first female Democratic leader from 2011 to 2015. In 2013, Whitmer gained national attention for a floor speech during a debate on abortion, in which she shared her experience of being sexually assaulted. For 6 months in 2016, she was the county prosecutor for Ingham County. Whitmer was elected governor in the 2018 gubernatorial election, defeating Republican Attorney General Bill Schuett. As governor, Whitmer has focused on health care and infrastructure. In February 2020, she was selected to give the Democratic response to President Donald Trump's 2020 State of the Union address. Gretchen Whitmer was born in 1971 in Lansing, Michigan, as the eldest of three children to Sharon H. Sherry Reisig and Richard Whitmer, who were both lawyers. Her father served as head of the state's Department of Commerce under Governor William Milliken and was the president and CEO of Blue Cross Blue Shield of Michigan between 1988 and 2006. Whitmer's mother worked as an assistant attorney general under Michigan Attorney General Frank Kelly. Her parents divorced when she was 10 years old. She and her siblings moved with their mother to Grand Rapids. Her father traveled from his home in Detroit to visit the family at least once a week. She graduated from Forest Hills Central High School, just outside Grand Rapids. She received a BA in communications from Michigan State University in 1993 and a JD from Detroit College of Law at Michigan State University in 1998. Whitmer originally ran for the Michigan House of Representatives in the 1990s but was unsuccessful. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.